गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, प्लीज लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल, प्रेस बेल आइकॉन बटन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न फर्स्ट लेसन ग्रेविटेशनल, टॉपिक अर्थ ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स। विल द वेलोसिटी ऑफ अ स्टोन थ्रोन वर्टिकल अपवर्ड्स रिमेन कॉन्स्टेंट or will it change with time? How will it change? Why doesn't the stone move up all the time? Why does it fall down after reaching a certain height? What does its maximum height depends on? The earth attracts every object near it towards itself because of the gravitational force. The center of mass of the earth is situated at its center, so the gravitational force on any object due to the earth is always directed towards the center of the earth. Because of this force, an object falls vertically downwards on the earth. Similarly, when we throw a stone vertically upwards, this force tries to pull it down and reduce its velocity. Due to this constant downwards pull, the velocity becomes zero after a while. The pull continues to be exerted and the stone starts moving vertically downwards towards the center of the earth under its influence. The gravitational force due to the earth also acts on the moon, because of which it revolves around the earth. Similar situation exists for the artificial satellites orbiting the earth. The moon and the artificial satellites orbit the earth. The earth attracts them towards itself, but unlike the falling apple, they do not fall on the earth. Why? This is because of the velocity of the moon and the satellites along their orbits. If this velocity was not there, they would have fallen on the earth.